in that area of the game.
Waterfront trying from an odd angle, and then Matt Martin and Schenn get into it right in front of the net. Gloves are off. Matt Martin and Luke Schenn. It doesn't last long.
Well, Martin went to the blue paint, and now Martin wants a piece of maroon. Well, Martin went to the blue paint, and there was some contact with Vasilevsky. So it was the shot by Colton that pushed Martin into Schenn, and then Schenn into the goaltender. Now, Schenn doesn't know that. It was a domino effect. But clearly, you saw the push by Colton right there, and then Schenn goes into Vasilevsky. It wasn't that much. But both players decide to drop the gloves, and Schenn ends up losing his balance.
That was a good block there by Martin with that right arm. He blocked the left of Schenn and sent him down. Even Martin and Maroon seem to have a little run-in in the corner to the right of Sorokin moments before that in the Islander zone, so it almost felt like something was going to come of it.
Yeah, that was that hit, Bush, that Martin put on Colton, and then the step in there by Maroon. And look at, you're getting